Hello, good morning everyone. So for today, mag-install po tayo ng VirtualBox. Here. Pero if wala pa kayong itong app, just go to Google Chrome or any browser that you have and search for VirtualBox. Then click the first link. Click nyo itong download VirtualBox 6.1. Then click nyo itong Windows host. After nyan, may magpa-pop up na. Wait. Ito. Then click save. Pero na-download ko na, kaya cancel ko na ito. Wait nyo lang ma-download nyo ko. Then, let's go with the setup. Exit ko lang to. Right click. Or pwede rin yung i-double click tong ano. Then, run as administrator. May magpo-pop up na, do you want to allow this app to make changes? Sabi, just click the yes button. Then wait nyo lang to preparing to install. So, andito na po tayo sa setup. Click the next button. Then leave this. Okay na to. Next. Next. Click yes. And install. Then wait nyo lang ma-install yung application. Okay, na-install na po natin siya. Pwede nyo pong i-unclick to and click the finish button. As you can see, na-install na po natin yung Oracle VirtualBox. Try natin i-open. Ito na po siya. You have already installed the app. That's it. Thank you.